Felicia Girl 9. You're tuned in with Gravity Global TV Radio. Today we got a special guest with us. My boy Blaze the Beast is in the building.
It's your boy Blaze the Beast repping 772. What it do, man?
Okay. Now Blaze, where'd you get the crazy name Blaze the Beast from?
Name Blaze sort of stuck with me from when I was younger, you know, killing the cycle. Some of the older kids called me Young Blaze, Lil Blaze, but the beast part actually came from when I used to battle at the colleges, you know, killing the competition. My homeboy Teddy P used to yell out, get him Blaze. So he kept that, and he used to always say, that boy Blaze is a beast. So,
there you go.
So shout out Teddy P, man.
Blaze is a beast.
All
right. And what inspired you to start making music? What really, you know, gave you that push, that drive?
Music is therapeutic, man. I transferred my life to the pad, to the studio. It's magic.
Okay. So are there any, you know, songs on the album that you really, you know, are saying something for you? Or, you know, is that a favorite song on the album?
I mean, the new album is actually revolved around Tug of War, but, you know, that's, you know, gives the general story. But my favorite song thus far on the album is probably this one.
Okay, cool. So, do you have any up and coming projects or, you know, videos dropping that you want to tell the people about?
We started shooting Tug of War in a couple weeks, and we actually got a surprise female guest, so stay tuned in for that.
Most definitely. And what's the name of the mixtape that you're on right now?
Well, the one that I'm on right now currently is Shut Up and Listen.
Okay, I like that. Sound like it's going to be deep. But definitely stay on the lookout for his up-and-coming work and go follow my boy on his social media account.
Yeah, that's Blaze the Beast at SoundCloud, Blaze Too Hot at YouTube, Blaze Too Hot at Instagram, and Blaze Too Hot at Facebook. Go follow him.
Most definitely. You saw him here first at Gravity Level Entertainment, the only place to be. So I can get it. My boy Blaze gonna leave us with a little freestyle. Got something he wanna kick to us real quick.
All day.
Yeah, guess who's back in these flashing lights? Blacking out like Kerry White on pageant night. Killing you haters, a Mike Myers with a jagged knife. Iron Mike and Mikes and sending beats to the afterlife. Look at me and flies Mike in that pair of nights. Smooth criminal, baddest Mike in that black and white. It's Blaze the Beast. Call me Mr. Take Your Wife and gang bang that bitch like Suge Knight in casino fights. Who won? Who won? Step up in the ring. Hot on with a lot of tail, knuckles fast as Sonic Game. Knuckles, tails, Sonic Game. I'm killing the competition, boy. I should be in the Hunger Games. Tell me this, what's a tadpole compared to a shark? I eat them niggas, sinking my teeth from ripping my bark. She say I'm a beast. That's what she say when I'm sticking your bark. Lions, tigers, bears, oh God, I'm rocking the boat. You know it's hard. I'm killing the beat with no regard. I ain't with the chit chat. The chit chat gon' make me snap. Click clack, get back, fat boy, take that. Now they see the middle of your head like a sensor, natty, red cap. Y'all niggas playing and I'm fly thin the fucking plane. Chopper make you levitate, David Blaine. I'm who they blame for taking other niggas' mains. I got game, even if you got the bitch tame. I'm with your main on your sofa, fucking getting brains. Get on your sofa, fuck your couch, nigga. Or it James. Shout out to Gravity Level Recording and Gravity Level Entertainment. Blaze the Beast, Gravity Level taking over. Ah, get him, Blaze.